MHD is produced. Heat produced by electric current is given by Joule's law or Joule's equation H equal to I square RT. In this, I is current, R is resistance and T is time. H is heat energy produced. When I say heat energy, SI unit will be Joule. Assume in your books, the equation might be H equal to I square RT upon J. Upon J, J will come there if you have calories. Apala SI unit vapayat asel Joule, tar J chi avashyakta nahi, just I square RT. If calorie madhe kiwa kilo calorie madhe heat pahije asel, the equation will I square RT upon J. Anyway, so in this activity, use this equation and calculate how much heat energy is produced in 1 minute when 3 ampere current passes through a micro wire having resistance 20 ohm. Micro electric heater kiwa electric iron is 3. There's a heating element microm chasta. Microm kaya alloy. And in our problem it's microm manje nickel and chromium. Nickel and chromium yan sa alloy. हा हीटिंग एलिमेंट साठी पॉप्युलरली वापरला जातो आणि तो निकेल क्रोमियमचा आला आहे मायक्रो. कॅल्क्युलेशन इज व्हेरी सिंपल, यू कॅन वर्क आउट द कॅल्क्युलेशन इन फ्यू सेकंड्स. तशीच